The Lourdes of Psychotherapy by Carlos Amantea. The 1985 Evolution of Psychotherapy Conference was called the Woodstock of Psychotherapy. Writer Carlos Amantea penetrated every corner of the first conference, talking with the psychiatrists, social workers, and counselors who attended, and writing down everything he saw, from the ambiance of the huge Phoenix Convention Center to the tiniest feeling of angst that he and many other participants felt. Those who have read The Lourdes of Psychotherapy agree that it is some of the best reporting extant, not only on a single meeting in Phoenix, but also on the psychotherapeutic ideas, conflicts, change, and upheavals of the 1980s.